A tragic end to a search for two Lincoln County teenagers. Authorities in Oneida County confirmed the bodies of 17-year-old Aiden Griefy and 16-year-old Dakota Brown were found last night near the town of Enterprise. Officials say that the change in temperature throughout the last few days played a factor in their deaths.